After this separate earthquake in Antakya and three more citizens lost their lives, unfortunately. Until now, 213 are sent to hospitals, in one debris, two in one and two in others. And until now, 42 notices, we visited all of them. In 39 of them are only small things. And then, especially with our consultancy, with our lecturers, a little more fault has been broken. And during this time, the rise of water on the sea by Kandilli, both for us and for the country, and then they also informed us that this danger is over again. Right now, we are looking at the other notices with all our power. We are extending our best wishes. Of course, these aftershocks, 26 times more, and tonight especially, we warn people not to go into risky buildings, and especially another notice in Defne, Antakya, and here people are moving their belongings. It's very risky and wrong. I would like to say it is because both the buildings are heavily damaged, and as in our decree, our lecturers do not want us to go inside because it can cause any other disaster. So I want to extend once more my get well soon wishes, and for losses, I wish our God be mercy on us. Thank you.